a pair of foam posits laying around and you're wondering, how the heck do you paint these things? Well, we're gonna go over exactly that today. Before we get started on painting the shell, let's knock out the lining and outer portion of the shoe first. To do this, we're gonna mix a 1-to-1 ratio of our paint with some Angelus 2 Soft. When applying our mixture to the lining, we're gonna do light and even strokes. Apply a minimum of 3 to 5 coats and heat set the 2 Soft mixture using a heat gun. Be careful not to hold the gun to the lining too close or too long to avoid any burning of the material. Moving on to the leather portions of the shoe, the first thing we need to do is prep our surface by wiping down the area with some Angelus Preparer and Deglazer. Once the area is prepped, we can apply our paint. No mixing is required here, so we can go ahead and apply 3 to 5 coats of our flat black straight out of the bottle. Now that we got our lining blacked out, it's time to paint the shell. Now, there's 3 different steps that we're gonna do before we can actually apply our paint. The first step is lightly sanding down our surface with a sheet of high-grade sandpaper. Make sure the sandpaper is 300 grit or higher to avoid ending up with any visible scratches. The sanding process will give grooves for the paint to adhere in properly. Once we have our surface sanded down, step number 2 is to wipe the sanded area down with some Angelus Preparer and Deglazer. Make sure you wipe away all the leftover residue, as we don't want it to interfere with our paint. Step number 3 is completely optional, and it is to apply some plastic adhesion promoter to ensure you didn't miss any spots with the sandpaper. Apply about 2 to 3 light and even coats, with drying times in between. Now that we're all prepped, taped, and ready to go, let's get into some painting. I'm gonna achieve this fade using only the Angelus colors and an airbrush. To make things a bit easier, I'm gonna go ahead and pour a 1-to-1 ratio of each color to Angelus too thin. The next thing I'm going to do is pour some of that mixture into our airbrush. Spray about 6 to 7 light coats of our first color with drying times in between. Without completely cleaning our gun, we're going to load in our second color. The fade can be achieved by holding the gun at a distance and spraying a light mist to blend the 2 colors together. When moving down the shoe, we can begin to saturate the shoe more, giving us a darker color. We can finish off our fade by loading in our Prince Purple and using the same technique. Spray a light mist where the 2 colors meet and gradually saturate the shoe more as you move down. The next thing I'm going to do is paint the translucent sole black. To do this, I'm going to mix a 1-to-1 ratio of Angelus Sole Bright to Jet Black Leather Dye. When applying to the sole, the color is going to look light at first, but will darken with multiple coats. After applying the dye, wipe the area down with an alcohol rag to clean off any excess product. You can then rinse water over the area until no more pigment visibly comes off. Lastly, the foam posit will require a high gloss finisher. I'm gonna load some into my airbrush to avoid any stroke marks.